Hi, my name is Curtis 50 Cent Jackson, and my favorite Christmas movies are Home Alone. It's one of my favorite movies because I really enjoyed the comedy connected to watching the thieves attempt to rob the home while the kid had all of the tricks and he just ran into all the gags that he had, and it was a really funny movie for me, and I really enjoyed Trading Places. Trading Places with Eddie Murphy pretending that his legs, that he had no legs and he couldn't see. And just was a really good film for me for the holidays. And Die Hard. Bruce Willis had a film that came out during the time period. It was right around Christmas and it was a big action film. And I enjoyed that. And Scrooge. It's one of those things that you had to see it at some point. Like, whether you choose this one as your favorite Christmas movie or not, you make note of it. So those were my favorite Christmas movies. Thanks for watching.